Hi, good morning. I think you all are good and safe at home. Today, we are going to learn and raise over our vocabularies related to pronouns, adjectives, and also some verbs. To master any language, one needs to understand the basics first. And when we talk about the speaking language, that basic is nothing but grammar. We need to learn only few words to understand the basics about the tense, but before that we need to raise over our vocabularies related to nouns, pronouns, adjectives and also some verbs. We learn the explanation about these in later. Now we learn words related to these with relevant Hindi meanings. We already seen nouns, that is sanya, in our class, and now we are going to see about sarvanam, that is pronoun, visheshana, that is adjectives, kriya, that is verbs. Come on, let us see it one by one. Pronoun, sarvanam. Here is the list of pronouns along with their English equivalent. I, mine, you, tum, we, hum, do, aap. Do is currently not in use in English, but Hindi formal talk involves use pronoun. This, yeah, that, wah, these, ye, those, we, mine, mera, your, tumhara. Adjectives, that means visheshana in Hindi. Let us learn some adjectives with the relevant English meanings now. Big, bada, small, chota, good, accha, bad, bura, clean, saaf, dirty, ganda, easy, aasan, difficult, cutting, beautiful, sundar. Verb, kriya. Here is list of words along with their English equivalent. Come on, let us see some of the words in Hindi. Hona, to be. Dena, to give. Karna, to do. Lena, to take. Poochna, to ask. Uttar dena, to answer. Sunna, to listen or hear. Dekhna, to see or watch. Milna, to meet. Kana, to eat. Peena, to drink. Pakana, to cook. Saaf karna, to clean. Dhona, to wash. Sona, to sleep. Jagna, to wake up. Kharidna, to buy. Bechna, to sell. Mangna, to ask or beg. Begging in humble voice. Pahachanna, to recognize. Bhulna, to forget. Yaad karna, to remember. Janna, to know. Kaam karna, to work. Seekna, to learn. Likna, to write. Khelna, to play. Khelna, to play. Yaad rakna, to remember. Janna, to know.
काम करना टू वर्क, सीखना टू लर्न, लिखना टू राइट, खेलना टू प्ले, नाचना टू डांस, गाना टू सिंग.
Yes, today we all learn about sarvanam, that is pronoun, visheshna, that is adjectives, and kriya, that is verbs. We all raise over our vocabularies related to these. I think you all understood well. Practice it, memorize it. Dhanyavad.